Hey guys, so today I kind of want to go over a few different ways that you can earn lindens on Second Life. So lindens are Second Life's form of currency. They are used to purchase things in Second Life. You can buy land, rentals, houses, things in shop. If you are buying a photo edit from someone, they'll ask for lindens and things like that. As always, this is part of a mini tutorial series where I go over different sections of Second Life and help you guys out. If you're having trouble in any other areas of Second Life, go ahead and check out the playlist in the description below, and I might have made a video on it. With that said, let's get started. So there are a few different options that you can do to actually earn lindens in Second Life. There are a multitude of different games that you can play that will earn you lindens. Some popular ones I know are like Gold Hunt, where you will go around to different sims and collect coins or gold bars, and they will count towards lindens that you can cash out. I know there is a fishing game, which I believe is called Fish Hunt, that you will sit there and fish, and you can also slowly earn lindens that way. Just play the fishing game. There's other traffic related types of games. I don't know if I would consider it a game, but it's basically a traffic cone that's placed on a sim, and you travel from traffic cone to traffic cone, and they give you 2 lindens per stop that you go to, and you have to sit on the sim for 6 minutes, and then you get your lindens after that. The way that most people earn their lindens, just because those games, they take a little while, they take a lot of time, and you don't really get that many lindens that quickly. It's still better than nothing, of course. The more popular way that people like to earn their lindens is actually getting a job within the world of Second Life. There are jobs such as DJs, hosts, dancers, escorts, managers, even just personal assistants, photographers, modeling agencies. Photo editing is a popular thing that people will do. They'll make edits for people, or blogging is another big thing that people will do. Coordinating events or even marketing. There are a ton of different jobs that you can do. I personally have been a sim manager. I've also ran a school before in the past. There's also different things like fire departments, police departments, hospitals that will pay you lindens depending on your job. The way that you can look up these types of jobs is by, one, you can go to the search option in your Second Life viewer. There's classifieds down here. Of course, they'll have some job postings down here occasionally. But what I personally like to do is just type in hiring. And once I type in hiring and click search, a ton of different things pop up. There's a photography studio that's hiring people. Here's another place that's hiring. There's a bunch of different clubs that are hiring. Job hiring, staff employees, earn lindens today. Tons of different clubs. They're all looking for work. There's even wedding events, marketing. So as you can see, just from a simple search, there are a ton of different places that you can check out and even apply to. You can even come down here to the classified section, and you can see all the classified ads that people have posted. You can also go to places and sort it by traffic, because typically if a place is hiring, and say if it's like a dancer or a DJ type place, you would want to go to a place that has higher traffic. So it's nice to sort it by high to low for those kind of jobs, just because you'll more than likely get more tips if there's more people actually going there. You can even go to the event tab and look in events. As you can see, there's a lot of treasure hunts and fashion models that are looking to hire people for their events. It all just kind of depends on what you want to do. Another good place to go to is actually going to the Second Life website. Once you log in, you want to go to community and forums, and then scroll down until you get to in-world employment. Here is where a lot of people will post job position openings, and you can go ahead and look through and see if there's anything you like. As you can see, there's a model workshop looking for a manager, photographers, hiring a general manager, DJs and hosts. There are a ton of different job openings that are listed here. Of course, there are other ways to get lindens. And that is just by using real money to purchase them. As you can see, I currently have 93 Lindens. So rich. To buy them, you actually have to go to the Second Life website, which I can show you now. So once you actually go to the website, all you need to do is go over here to where it says buy Lindens, and then you can do the instant buy market, which will give you your Lindens immediately, or you can do the best rate buy. So you can say how much you want your exchange rate to be. So this, for example, says 260 Lindens per one US dollar. You can also raise this limit to whatever you want it to be. So let's say if we do 300, so you get 300 Lindens per dollar. But the thing with the best rate buy, it takes a longer amount of time to actually fill this order. Depending on how much you're buying, the exchange rate price, this estimated time to fill can be as little as a few minutes to multiple days, to multiple weeks, to up to a month if you really up this exchange rate and the quantity that you're buying. If you scroll down on the page, it will also show you the market data. It will show you the exchange rate per US dollar, as well as how much is remaining in that fund that you can purchase from. The one piece of advice that I can give is to just really not get discouraged if you don't get a job right away. These things kind of take time, and if you're filling out a ton of different applications, it sometimes can take owners of clubs or even just modeling agencies or wherever you may be applying some time to go through your application and take the time to message you and go through the whole hiring process. Just keep at it, be as friendly as you possibly can be, and just have fun with it. Jobs in Second Life, yes, they're jobs, but you should also really enjoy what you're doing and just have fun. And don't get burnt out, because then it really reflects in the way you interact with people if you're burnt out. So just don't push yourself too hard, and yeah, like I said, just enjoy it. I hope this video helped you guys. If you have any questions, go ahead and leave them in the comments below, or if you're having troubles with anything or need a link to something, I will be more than happy to help you guys out. And yeah, thanks so much for watching.